All right, so for this warm-up shooting drill, what we're gonna be working on is getting our touch from close all the way further out before starting check up threes. One of the biggest things that I've noticed, and I'm sure people around the globe notice and tell kids not to do, is starting to shoot threes the moment you walk into the gym. So this is a great drill that not only creates consistency, but it also creates a great touch as you're starting from close in and working on your form shots going around. So you're gonna have 7 different spots. You gotta make 5 in a row. Preferably swishes, even start counting your swishes, see how many swishes you get out of those 5, and use this as a drill to do before you get into your majority drills where you're doing pull-ups, shooting drills and whatnot. Use this as a warm-up before getting into those.